February 10, 2023, the mystery of the disappearing vacation day. A little-known government indicator shows Americans are on vacation half as often as they were 40 years ago. What happened?